I went thrifting today. What could it mean? Yes. A Zenith 1960s solid state turntable. Yes. Yes, yes, yes. Let's try it out. All right. Let's try this. Got some classic Queen. Just start our stylus here. Ooh. I gotta hit auto? Yeah. It's pretty darn awesome. But then, I was at ye old father's house, and he's like, oh, you can put like six records on there. Like, what are you talking about, Will? That's crazy talk. I shall show you. I also thought it was crazy. Un momento. Kid you not, this is what it's supposed to look like. We've got six different vinyls on here right now. And all we're gonna do is press auto. Reality. How cool is that? And to go ahead and switch, like if I wanted to go next one, I'm just gonna go to the end of the record. Come on. I just put the stylus to the end. Oh, what do we got here? Some Beach Boys. Very cool. So cool. Got to be a joker, he just do what it please. Some Beatles. It's got these speakers built in. Well, not hi-fi. It's very cool. Get to the end, and then she's gonna go over again. Drop another.
Play among the stars.
I love it.
Me see what spring is like on a Jupiter and Mars.
So, yeah, as far as I know, this is not a feature that has translated to modern vinyl. This multi-record thing. I think it's so cool. She even plays Taylor Swift, so I mean, I can take this off. Ooh. Don't do that.
We got the cue, we line up, we've been in a sunlit room. And if I'm on fire.
Got one last one on here. I'm just gonna skip through it. Look at that. What do I have here? I don't actually remember what I threw on. Oh yes, Lana Del Rey. Wes Anderson would be jealous, but he'd of course have like the Fisher-Price battery-powered one, so I'm cool with this. And I haven't actually tried this yet, but I believe I dare bet. Oops, don't do that. You go to the end. I bet it's gonna go down. Is it gonna actually drop? And the whole thing stops. This is awesome.